it's Jock at the Kelowna Curling Club here again. We're talking about our COVID Pro Shop Tour of 2020. Today we're talking about Olsen products. This is my Olsen mask. We'll take that off just to make things a little bit easier for you to hear. Olsen's got three shoes, kind of an entry level, mid level, and a little bit higher end shoe. They've been in business since 1933. They're all very similar, but they all have their own unique properties. The Neosport has a Velcro on the back, and it's made out of neoprene. It's a lightweight shoe. A really warm shoe, but you can adjust by tightening up the Velcro at the back, and it gives you a nice tight fit. When we go over here, something I have never seen before, and that is a slip-on curling shoe, kind of like a slipper or a slip-on curling shoe. It comes with the 1/8 inch slider, much like the Neo Sport, and it's just pull-on. No laces, pretty easy, and a good-looking shoe to boot. Haven't tried them myself, but feedback right now on people who have tried them is excellent. And up the top end, we've got the CrossFit. CrossFit comes in a quarter inch slider. All their sliders are hinged, which is a great idea. It makes it so your soles don't split on your shoes, makes it a little bit easier to sweep. These ones have a bit wider fit and what I would call a fit like a skater shoe. So if you've got a little bit of a wider foot or you just really like the comfort and warmth of a skater shoe, these are the ones for you, and that is the CrossFit. Price range are going from $160 all the way up to about $220. We're moving over here to the brooms with the Pyro. All the heads are now Pyro type heads, which is an Olsen innovated product. It's a smaller head, different shape. We can get replacement pads for them anytime you want. And again, low, middle, and high range with the Pyros. This is a flat fiberglass, and this is a rounded fiberglass, both in around the $85 range, move up to about $110 with the LT, which is a cross between fiberglass and carbon fiber. And then over here is the carbon fiber, which is ultra light, again with the Pyro. And it is awesome. You can get these in World Curling Federation as well, quality heads, but awesome products, and that's our Olsen's.